In general, a high turnover ratio and a short collection period is a sign of good credit and collection management. However, a collection period that is too short can actually be a sign of poor credit and collection management that can significantly reduce sales, such as management only allows cash sales. Management only grants credit to AAA rated customers, thus preventing credit sales to customers who really would pay if given time to pay. Management is overly aggressive in its collection efforts, using harassing phone calls, rude letters, and big, ugly, mean men. Customers may pay up quickly when threatened, but will likely never buy from the company again and will discourage their friends from buying there as well. It should be clear that credit and collection management is a balancing act between ensuring full and timely payment and avoiding being too strict, and increasing credit sales and the company's customer base, but avoiding being not strict enough.